Breaking overnight in Kensington, a deadly stabbing. It happened just before 11:30 near SEPTA's Somerset station at Kensington Avenue and Somerset Street. Police say the 28-year-old victim was stabbed multiple times. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. No word yet on a motive and no arrests.